Looking ahead this morning, former Klein Animal Shelter Director Angela Wallace is scheduled to be in a Cherokee County courtroom today for a pretrial hearing. She was arrested back in January after complaints surfaced from former shelter employees. They claim some staff members had been abusing animals for more than 2 years.